Hey, what's up everybody, and today I'm gonna show you how to recover your error theme if it is not working or it stopped working. So first of all, make sure that you have installed your graphics driver. If it is not installed, your error theme will not work in Windows 7 and further Windows. So make sure that you have installed that. But if it stops in between, just right click personalize. And also, I cannot show you when it is in stopped version or the stopped way. Like if I stop this dwm.exe, it will go into the mode where error theme doesn't work, and at that time I cannot record my desktop or the monitor, whatever it is, the screen, because my recording software records the error theme. So I cannot show you while going in the error theme. But once you do that, just click on personalize, and once you click on personalize, there will be an option down below here, as I will show in the image. It will be written as troubleshoot problems with transparency and other error effects. So once you click on that, it will start another pop-up or something, which you will have to just click on next, and it will just resolve the problem. And once it is done and finds the problem, it will say that updating desktop Windows manager settings, which will make it work in the error theme version, so it works better. I don't know what I'm saying, but yeah, it works that way. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope it worked. If it didn't, just tell me in the comment section, I will try to help you. And I said too many times worked. And yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.